It's been years since they told her about it. The darkness her body possessed. And the scars are still there in the mirror. Every day that she gets herself dressed. Though the pain is miles and miles behind her. And the fear is now a docile beast. If you ask her why she is still running, she'll tell you it makes her complete. I run for hope, I run to fear, I run for the truth, for all that is real. I run for your mother, your sister, your wife. I run for you and me, my friend. I run for life.
Every year, someone you know is touched by cancer. They are either facing the challenges themselves or know someone who is. This is not a statistic, but rather a realistic fact. Have you ever asked yourself how you can make a difference?
It's a blur since they told me about it. How the darkness had taken its toll. And they cut into my skin. And they cut into my body. But they will never get a piece of my soul. And now I'm still learning the lesson to awake when I hear the call. And if you ask me why I am still running, I'll tell you I run for a soul. The darkness knocks on your door. Remember her, remember me. We will be running as we have before, running for hours.